I'm using a magnetic suspension now to spin the cylindric magnet. I've read in some forums that this way of spinning it actually outperforms even levitational efforts, because that little area that is having the friction is acting against gravity even. Who knows? It's at least interesting. It's kind of a mixture between this pendulum effort and the rotation. There's so many silly things that can be done with this setup, but I kind of like it. Also, minimal M2.